The Alcatraz X-Craftron 5000 is a wireless gaming mouse that is priced for 895 pesos. So with that in mind, this is Laika and let's get right to it. Inside the box, we have the unit, USB cable with an inclusion of the mouse pad and the user guide. The mouse is well built and I am really delighted that it is an attention to detail. But it is still deja vu to its design that Norm's reviewed a similar mouse. I may say that the ergonomics is very well executed, as this mouse is an ambidextrous that left-handed gamers can use. The spec shows a lot more for the mouse, with a 3200 CPI speed, zone RGB lights, built-in battery, and of course, it's programmable. For the software, it is simple and easy to use, with macro adjustments, bottom profiles that you can save and customize especially its behavior. However, there are no controls for the RGB lights, which is a downer, but let me know down in the comments. The performance is very well presented for a wireless gaming mouse, but limited to its responsiveness from the receiver to the mouse, measuring 1 to 2 seconds of delay in communication. While some millisecond lag on the mouse, it is still a great performer. Now let's conclude. For 895 pesos, it is still good working considering its features, 2-year warranty, easy to use software to program the mouse, and the comfort and build is great. However, it's not perfect to what I can expect to play competitive in some games. But overall, it is a great mouse to have for the price. With that said, thanks for watching, leave a like, share it to your friends, subscribe and smash that bell for more updates. I will catch you guys soon. Thank you.